It's you. It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me. Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science. You monster. Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. Being Carolyn taught me another valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete it.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good.
When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back.
If I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
Miss Bates.
I'd say, I'm sorry. I am genuinely sorry. The end.